Hello everybody, Trouble Master here, and welcome to the 4 hours of Orlando at the Orlando Kart Center. And here we're doing a, obviously the 4 hours endurance race. We're in the rental class, so we're going to be racing up against people that are in the rental carts that they provide over at the center. And you have two other classes that are significantly faster. You have the LO206 fields, which average speeds are about like 50-55 mile an hour on top speed. But they have a lot more cornering ability, obviously, compared to the rentals. And then you have the speedies, which can get up to about 60 mile an hour, a little bit quicker. They're just about, they're about the same pace, maybe a little faster than the LO206 field. And it is very interesting here, because we actually were going to be a five-man team for this one, but what ended up happening is we actually ended up having two, just me and Steven here for the entirety of the 4 hours. So we ended up having to do a five-man job with two people, basically. So we each got about like around two hours worth of racing, but we still had to make about five pit stops, because the minimum requirement amount of pit stops is five. You have to make five pit stops throughout the race, so you have six stints in total. So we just split it up into three stints a piece, and they just basically and rounded out pretty easily, straightforward. It was just a lot of running to do, and luckily for you guys, I was able to record the first stint, the start of the race, and you guys are seeing it right here. The start of the race was pretty wild, actually. I kind of didn't get a very good start off the line because it was a Le Mans style start, so we had to be up and I had to wait for Steven to basically tag the car, and once he tags the car, I can go. And it was pretty cool because now you're just seeing the hectic start. I actually fell down from third to about like sixth or seventh near the back of the field, and then I had to climb back up a few positions. I think I climbed back up to fifth at this point, so I grabbed two positions, actually grabbed three and two, and then lost one and gained one at the same time. It was one of those kind of transitions, and here we are with trying to catch back up to this front field. But anyways, I'll just talk about just a general what happened in the stint. The stint was fairly straightforward. I had a pretty good cart. I had pretty good pace. It was just getting off at the start was not very good with our cart because we had a very slow accelerating cart, getting just going from a standing still. Once you got momentum behind it, it was a great cart, so it was moving. So I wasn't too worried about the bad start. It's a 4 hour race, anything can happen. One person could have a really bad cart and completely lose it all. So we just basically stuck our head together and just kept going to the stints to see where we could finish. And we actually ended up at the end of the stint around third at the end of the stint. And that was actually kind of a miracle because I'm on the in lap. As you guys see right here, after this corner, there's the giant long straight down the back right here. On the last lap, you guys will see it, but I basically locked my tire. I couldn't tell if it was the front or the rears now that I look back at the footage. I thought it was my front tires, but I was like, that doesn't make sense because there's only brakes in the rear. So it must have been the rear tires, but it was like weird. Like I locked the tires and I was turning, but nothing was happening. So I was thinking that's a front lock, but there's no front brakes in the cars, which just felt really odd to me. But I'm still happy with the stint nonetheless because it was just, there wasn't any major mistakes. You guys will see when it happens. I think I maybe lost like a couple seconds, nothing too major. And here you can see me going for a move here. If I make a stick, it don't quite do it. But anyways, it was pretty good overall. I'm very happy with this race. We actually ended up at third overall in the entirety of it all. Right now we're sitting about fifth-ish. I couldn't really tell you exactly because like we were like the race was a bit confusing to in terms of positioning where we were overall. And yeah, sorry about the phone, by the way, you guys can hear that. But anyways, nonetheless, I hope you guys do enjoy. This is, I'm gonna let you guys watch the rest of this entire stint, 40 minute stint that I went on for the first 4 hours of this event. And yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy. Feel free to like the video if you enjoy this entire stint, and if you like it even more, you want to see more videos like real life karting and maybe even some sim racing, feel free to subscribe to my channel and watch for future videos. All right, I hope you guys do enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time.